Yes, and welcome back to the 94 Club for your daily dose of music. Hey look, today we're going for Marcus King and Billy String's Summertime. It's been a minute since I've listened to either of these two. In fact, I listened to these two near the start of the channel and I've not paid them a visit again, and I've wanted to for quite a while, so I'm glad I'm going back with this one. I've got the lyrics here, so we'll do a deep dive into the lyrics right at the end, as we always do. But before we get into it, just remember, if you like the video, please give it a thumbs up. Hit that notification bell to stay with all the latest videos. And please, please, please hit that subscribe button. You'll join the 94 Club, and I would love to have you here as part of the community. Anyway, we're going to get into this now. We're going to see what we think. I hope you guys enjoy it just as much as I'm sure I'm going to. Cool. Let's go.
One, two.
That little transition between the two of them then was absolutely perfect. Perfect. It's already brilliant. I've not even heard any words yet. Why I'm enjoying this.
Summertime. And living is easy. Fish are jumping. The cotton is high. Your pappy's rich. And your mama's good looking. Hush, little baby. Honey, don't you cry. One of these mornings, you'll rise up singing. Honey, spread out your wings and take to the sky. Until that day, honey, hush up your crying. Cause your mama and your pappy, honey, there's standing by.
Billy Strings has got a real, real nice classic tone to his voice that I didn't get previously. I mean, I listened to Dust in a Baggie and it was a brilliant song, but I didn't get this classic tone, and he sounds amazing. Absolutely brilliant. I'm kind of gutted I've not listened to him again since that previous one, but anyway, we're here now. Thank you.
yeah, they're jumping. The cotton is high. Your pappy's rich, and your mama's good looking. Hush, little baby, honey, don't you cry. I said, hush, little baby, don't you cry.
Well, if that wasn't a masterclass in how to jam and duet on a guitar, I don't know. That was absolutely brilliant. Marcus and Billy, both absolutely fantastic. It was a cover of a Billy Stewart song, wasn't it? I believe. I've got the lyrics here. I mean, I can go through them, but I'm not going to, because it was mostly about the guitar performance for me. I would like to see if Michael Palmisano has reacted to this one, because he does fantastic. He's that Guitar Teacher Reacts guy, and he does some great reactions on that channel, and he jams along with it as well. So I'd like to see that. I could try and pick up a guitar and try and do it. I'm not going to do it any justice. But it was an absolutely brilliant rendition of that song. I love the switch up between the two of them, taking it in turns, having a little solo while the other one's playing the background melody. I think absolutely fantastic. And like I say, Billy Strings' voice is classic, absolutely classic. I was a little disappointed I didn't get to hear Marcus in that, because I thought I was going to, because I remember his voice from previously, and yeah, he smashed it out of the park. But they're two absolutely class acts, so I really appreciate them. I think the song itself, Summertime, is basically, it's a little sarcastic, isn't it? And it's pointing the finger at someone and saying, hey, look, how can your life be that bad? You've got it so easy. But it's a good song, and I'm so glad I checked that out. So thank you for the request. But anyway, as always, if you like the video, please give it a thumbs up, hit that notification bell to stay up to date with all the latest videos, and please hit that subscribe button. You will join the community right here, be part of the 94 Club. We would love to have you. But I appreciate you all, so that's me for now. Thank you. Peace.